I'll show you how to add an admin to your Facebook business page. Adding an admin allows someone else to help manage your page, which is perfect for teams or if you need support managing your content. Let's jump in. First, let's quickly talk about why adding an admin can be helpful. You can add others to help manage the page, which is useful for businesses or groups. Facebook allows you to assign different roles, like editor, moderator, or analyst, giving each person different levels of control. Having extra support helps keep up with messages, comments, and posts. With these benefits in mind, let's go through the steps to add an admin. To add an admin, you'll need to access the page settings. Open the Facebook app on your phone. If you are connected with your personal account, you need to switch it to the page account. Tap on the menu icon from the bottom right. Now switch your account to the page account. You can do that with the shortcuts if you have it here, or simply tap on the arrow near your name and select the brand account. Now tap again on the menu icon. Tap on the professional dashboard. If you do not see this option, it means you did not switch your account to the brand account. Scroll down a bit on this page until you see the option tools. There you should see the option page access. Tap it. Now we see in this section a few options like people with Facebook access and people with task access. Let's break down two important options in Facebook's professional dashboard: people with Facebook access and people with tasks access. These settings define different levels of control and permissions on your Facebook page, so understanding them is key to keeping your page secure and running smoothly. First up, let's talk about people with Facebook access. This access level grants someone full control over your Facebook page. Think of it like handing over the master key. They can post content, moderate comments, run ads, view insights, and even edit all page settings. This is a powerful level of access, so it's best for admins or trusted team members who need comprehensive control. But here's a heads up. When you give someone full Facebook access, they can actually remove you as an admin. So make sure you're only granting this to people you absolutely trust to manage your page responsibly. Next, we have people with task access. This level is more limited, allowing specific users to perform only certain tasks without full access. It's perfect for contractors, collaborators, or agencies who need to help out with certain areas, like creating posts, responding to messages, or viewing insights. Let's compare the two. People with Facebook access get full control over your page, so it's best to reserve it for those who need to manage everything. On the other hand, people with task access are limited to specific functions you assign them, making it ideal for those who only need access to certain areas. In short, choose Facebook access for trusted admins who need full capabilities, and task access for collaborators who have more specific roles. And remember, be cautious when assigning full access. It's a lot of power to hand over. To add an admin, tap on the Add New from the People with Facebook Access. Now tap on Next. On the search, write the name or the username of the person to whom you are giving access to the page. If the person does not have an account on Facebook, you cannot give him access to the page. You cannot send invites directly to email. You see now what role this person will have. Now you have a button that will give this person also full access to the page. You can only switch that to on, only if you really trust the person. I would suggest not to give this access to anyone. If it gets hacked or somebody enters into their account, it can remove you from the owner's list. So be very careful. After you select the option, tap on Give Access. Write your password and tap Confirm. That person will receive an invitation to the admin section of the page. If it confirms, the invitation will have access to the Facebook admin page. If you ever need to remove or change an admin, go back to this section and just remove the person who you have added. And that's it. You now know how to add an admin to your Facebook page and manage roles. Having additional admins can really help with page management and make your workflow smoother. If you found this guide helpful, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.